see points and lines. Collinear points. Some points lie on the same line. The points are called as collinear points. Here there are so many points A, B, C, D, E and F. These points are lie on the same line L. So these points A, B, C, D, E and F are called as collinear points. Now the points A, B, C, D and F are lie on the same line. Like important is same line. Same line A, L. So these points are called as collinear points. Next perpendicular, here A, B lie on the same line but C, D, E are not lie on the line. So the points are not collinear. The points A, B, C, D, E are not collinear. And next perpendicular lines, when two lines intersect at the right angles, right angle means 90 degree. We call them as perpendicular lines. There are two lines L1 and L2. These two lines intersect each other at 90 degree. Intersect each other at 90 degree. So they are called as perpendicular lines. Concurrent lines. When many lines intersect at a single point, that is again special. We call that point as a point of concurrency. The lines are called concurrent lines. Here there are three lines L1, L2 and L3. They meet, intersect at one point P. This point P is called as point of concurrency. These three lines are called as concurrent lines. P, point of concurrency, L1, L2, L3, the three lines are called as concurrent lines.